It's my textbook. sure, for sure. I mean, we got you. You're making way too much punch. People are gonna love that. You know, they're gonna come in and say, "Whoa, punch!"
Everyone likes getting a little saucy.
Yeah, I'm tuning up the old drum kit so we can get a little music going. Everyone's excited to hear my jazz drumming. Very, very cool.
Honey.
Yeah, Barbara. What is it, Barbara? You seem like you got something to say, Barbara.
It's weird when you repeat my name so much.
I was trying to connect.
I appreciate that.
It's a sign of respect, Barbara.
Okay.
When I see you,
please stop talking. That's respect. Things I wanted to tell you, but I've been meaning to tell you since day one. Nobody likes your drumming. I'm sorry, it's been 4 years and I just really needed to get that off my chest. It feels great! Alright, let's keep adding news to this.
4 years? I've been telling people I'll do their kids' birthdays for 4 years and everyone said, no, we already got a clown. And I thought, oh yeah, that makes sense.
But everyone prefers clowns to your jazz drumming.
Yeah, I'm now understanding how devastating of a burn that actually is, Barbara. Thank you for underlining that my drumming is apparently a blight on society, Barbara. What are we gonna do, Barbara? We got a party in 2 hours, and no jazz drumming.
Well, you haven't been looking.
Okay, now I'm worried.
I've been secretly getting jazz albums.
Okay.
Because I knew you wouldn't like it because you would think that I was trying to say you weren't good and I really should have just went with that.
I would have preferred you were cheating on me with Miles Davis or any number of dead jazz musicians.
All of those are much more preferable to your jazz.
Oh, I need some punch. Whoa.
I haven't mixed it yet, so it'll probably just taste like vodka.
Perfect. Barbara, I need to ask you something. So you say my jazz drumming's no good.
Yeah.
Does this mean people don't like my amateur dentistry either?
Oh God.
Shh. Shh.
There's so many flavors. I'm so glad I brought my candy. you.
Your party is not better than my party. I'm sorry, it's just...
And that was an exclamation mark at the end.
I will call the cops.
This roommate thing is going to work out. I feel like we could just host a party together instead of splitting the apartment in half. Because we do have the same thoughts.
But I have the better display.
That is true. I mean, I just got this bottle of Jack and put a post on it that said, have a good time. It's kind of my aesthetic.
Your dreams about my future husband. Hey, you told me this is like the back office. Look, I'm here to see my Nana before she, the whole, we've got a lot of people coming. Can I see it? Can I mean, like the whole display?
No.
Gosh, I'm worried that it'll come to our home warming. I think I might have messed up the invitation. Please join me and my, and I forgot what you were called.
hey, we were just looking for the homewarming.
Oh my god, yes.
That was Eva.
Yeah, you didn't know what that was.
Didn't know, that's why I was thinking as a maybe.
We're trying to be more spontaneous.
Yeah.
So we decided
is this like one of those new like silent discos or another cool like new thing? It did not exist before?
No, it's just sort of a mistake. It's really just for our friends, but you know what? You guys are the only ones here, so welcome to
our home. It was
public.
And I totally knew things on
the Hi, I have a jazz drummer. How fun.
Now that we have the umbilical cord,
metaphorically.
No, literally.
Metaphorically.
I would like a trust
fund. See, that's the thing. Now that we've literally and metaphorically cut the umbilical cord, you're free. You don't get anything from me. So goodbye. I